Okay, these are the plank runners. The key here is to maintain a stable pelvis between head and hip. And then we're just alternating right leg, left leg into flexion. As it flexes underneath the hip, we want that flexion to be about 90 degrees, no greater. Hold that position. Don't move laterally. Resist rotation.